Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Making Investments Simple. And today I would be talking about a small case. It's a beautiful platform from Zerodha for thematic investments. So before I get into this particular platform, let me tell you that what is thematic investment. So thematic investment is an investment based on particular theme. And theme could be anything like GST tracker or auto trackers. The whole sectoral tracker, for example, the government has been promoting electric vehicles from last year. So what happens is theme is that's a theme. That means the sectors and the stocks which will benefit from this particular theme. That is basically called thematic investment. It's very similar to mutual funds, because mutual funds also invest in a portfolio of stocks. So this means that they also invest in a particular theme, but you do not know which theme the fund manager is investing and things like that, unless you know what kind of small or mid cap theme you are investing. Even then, you would not know what idea your fund manager would have for a small cap or a mid cap investment. So sometimes they have banking sector in mind, or sometimes they have other things in mind. But here, this is a platform where you invest in this particular theme directly. And traditionally, based on the last few years after the thematic investment concept was launched, this has given better returns than a mutual fund investment. So if you are a long-term investor, it would be a great platform for you to invest. And it can what it says is it can easily beat the mutual fund returns in the coming years. But this is I personally feel that this is for advanced level investors and not for beginner level investors. But it's a good idea if you are learning, if you are a beginner level investor, it's a good idea to learn about this platform first before you jump into investing. I actually begin, if you open an account with Zerodha, this platform comes for free. The platform will be free, and as I told you, Zerodha is a discount broker, and the investment zone is completely free. There is no brokerage for investments. So this platform is actually provided by Zerodha, small case platform. And if you do not have an account with Zerodha, you can click on the description below. There is a link for opening an account. Click on that link. You can follow the instructions to open an account with Zerodha. Once your account is open, you can use this app. You can use this platform for free. So let me get into the what is this app all about, app and this platform. So as I told you, thematic investment means you are investing in a portfolio of stocks where you know which theme or which sector or which stocks can benefit from one particular theme. So if I click on see all small cases, this is an insurance tracker. So small case insurance tracker means companies tracking the performance of insurance sector. So this is more of a sectoral tracker. Now the second one, if you can see, select value investing. If I click on it, it will give you a give brief overview of this particular theme. So this small case cherry picks stocks which are present in most number of small cases from value investing collection. Value investing actually means that you are a value investor, value of a particular stock which has gone down and which is a very good fundamentally great stock. So it's an art of identifying stocks which are available at a lower price than its intrinsic value. Now fair value, intrinsic value means fair value, which is taking into consideration about all the factors. Now this is about value investing, and the minimum amount, if you can see here lower left hand corner, the minimum amount to invest in this small case is 9,358. And if you click on stocks here, you will see what kind of stocks are there in this particular portfolio. NHPC from one sector, metals and mining, Indian metals, electric utilities, Sujivan, Chennai Petroleum, IRB Infrastructure, Eid Perry, GHCL, Gujarat State Fertilizers, Bodal Chemicals. These are actually the stocks from different sectors. Now, what will happen is, generally all the stocks do not go down because these are from different sectors. Some sectors might be performing well, some sectors may not be performing well. What actually happens is, overall, even if one sector is not performing well, you would see the other sectors or other stocks might be performing very well, and some might be medium, may not be performing, it might be neutral. What happens is, overall your portfolio will look good over a period of time, and you can invest with the minimum amount right now, and maybe every month you can actually invest a little bit amount, just like a systematic investment plan. And this is just the minimum amount to invest in a small case. Okay, that means to buy this, the whole portfolio, you just need to buy have 9,358. After that, you don't have to actually have the same amount. You can actually buy the value from the value of the stocks. You can have as low as 100 rupees or 500 rupees also, and keep averaging your portfolio. Now, little bit more about small case. The left hand side you will see index value. Index value is the value, just a percentage, when you start investing in this portfolio. Right now it is 79.31 because the stocks have underperformed in the last few months or from past 1 year, and that's why it has underperformed. That doesn't mean that it has not performed well. It has performed well in between two. So what you can do, it starts with 100%. So right now it might be a good time to invest in this particular small case. This is just an overview and my view on it. I have not researched on this particular small case as of now, and this is not a buying recommendation. I'm just trying to give you an overview of this whole platform. So this, whenever you see the index value is less, that means it has gone down a bit, and that could be a good time for you to invest in this, the whole portfolio itself. And what you can do is, you can keep averaging the stocks which has gone down, and keep averaging those particular stocks, and keep on adding it. So the portfolio looks good. The portfolio value will become better over a period of time. This is for long-term investors who are particularly investing in one particular stock. So rather than investing in one particular stock or one particular mutual fund, where you are investing on a net asset value and not in directly in a stock. Here you are directly investing in a stock. So that also means you are eligible for dividends. You are eligible for bonus shares, if any, if you get any in between from the companies. And you're eligible for everything. You're eligible for bonus shares and dividends also from the companies whenever you get it. In case of mutual funds, you are not eligible for bonus shares. You are not eligible for, because you're not even investing in directly in the stock. You're not even eligible for dividends because you're not directly investing in the stock. That gets added, but there is a different calculation when in mutual funds. That's exactly the advantages of investing in thematic investment. These are thematic investment. So this is just an overview of this and just an example of how you can invest in it. Perhaps I will create more videos in future to give you more idea on this. But if you have any questions on small case platform, feel free to ask and I'll be happy to answer them. So hope you enjoyed this informative video about small case thematic investments. If you do not have an account with Zerodha, please click on the link below on the description and you can open an account easily, and then you can invest in small cases too directly. Thank you, and I will see you again on my next video.